Today we will revise exercise 11.3. Figure is given in this. You have to observe the tiling pattern. Here is the given the tiles pattern, and you have to identify which are the rectangular tiles and which are the square tiles. According to this shape, you can identify this is a rectangular shape. So it is a tile number 1. We have given the numbers to them. Tiling number 1 and number 2. It is also a rectangular shape. Number 3 is also a rectangular shape. But this is a square tiles. Number 4 and 5 is a square tile. So how many rectangular tiles are there? 1, 2 and 3 and 2 square tiles. So we will write like this. Now, tiles of various shapes are given. This is a square shape, triangle shape, rectangle shape. This is triangle. Now you have to match it with this tile. Which tile is matched with this? This is similar to it, so we will mark it correct sign on that. Now 11.4 is very easy exercise. Now what is this? It is a net. Take a cardboard, of you can take any shoe box and open its all the faces, and you can get a net like this. And when we make it, when we fold it by this dots line, we get a cube shape box. So it is just for the practice. Now main exercise is symmetry. What is symmetry? Symmetry is a regular balance arrangement on the both side of a line or around a point. Suppose this is triangle. If we divide it by the two parts, according to this line, it is have a same parts. Number 1 and 2 are the similar to the each other. So this is called the line of symmetry. How many types of symmetries are there? Two types of symmetries are there: line symmetry and point symmetry. Line symmetry, if any shape or any shape is symmetrical around its line, is called a line symmetry. If it is symmetrical around the point, you can check in the circle. In this point, all according to this point, all the distance are equal from this point. So it is a point symmetry. A circle has a point of symmetry. It is called a center of symmetry. Point symmetry and center of symmetry is the same thing. Now here are alphabets, letters are given of alphabets A, B, C, D. Now you have to check it by which line set it is a symmetrical. So line symmetry of a square. Two methods are there to find out the line symmetry. Paper folding, we can take a paper and fold it around it, then we can find out is it symmetrical or not. Suppose these are the questions given to you. Draw a line of symmetry on the both, means you have to check it by which line it is a symmetrical, both side are the same. Now this shape, if we draw line here, you can check it from this line. If we fold it, according to this line, it is a symmetrical on the both of the sides. This kite is symmetrical to this line. To understand it, this I have a take a triangle shape paper. Now what to do? I will fold it in between, and you can check it from both sides. These are the equal. So which is the line of symmetry? We get a line of symmetry. This is a line of symmetry. You can check it. Both the parts 1 and 2 are the similar to each other. This is called the line of symmetry. For each of the figure, you have to check it from about which line it is a similar to each other. Now you can do this part 1. Now question number 2 is all the possible line of symmetry for alphabets given below. I have sent you this PDF, you can check it. All of you have to done like this, do it properly, and page number 202 you have to do it also. If you have not understand, you can ask me anytime.